Alright, hey guys, so I just thought that I would do a quick update video because I have a few updates for you guys. And also, if you haven't been following me recently, or like haven't been watching my videos recently, then you will know that I have gotten Bun Bun a new cage. Well, you won't know actually, but if you have been following me, then you will know. So, yeah. For some reason, Bun Bun just loves her cage, so I let her out. She runs around a little bit, and then she goes right back in her cage, and my mom is vacuuming right now, so sorry if there's a little bit of, extra noise, that you don't really want. But yeah, so here's just some quick updates for you guys. So, update number one is that, I don't know if you noticed, but for some reason, I've been kind of getting into the long intro thing. So yeah, I hope it doesn't become a habit, but if you actually want me to do long intros and talk about what I'm gonna cover in the video and spend like a minute to 2 minutes on it, then put it down in the comments below. But I'm trying to make only a few videos of mine long and then make most of them short. So another update for you guys is that well, I got her a new cage. So this is just a dog crate, and I believe that it is 3.5 across. Or no. Yeah, it's 2.5 feet across. I think it's 3x2 actually. Yeah, three. The length is 3, and then the width is 2. And, yeah, this cage is really working out for me, and I think she likes it, too. So, another update for you guys is that I actually got Instagram, and if you want to go follow me on Instagram, it is just, all lowercase letters. So, it's rabbitcaregirl101, no spaces or underscores or anything like that, or official or anything like that. Just Rabbit Care Girl 101, all lower cases, and yeah, the name was completely not taken, and I didn't have to change it at all, so I was happy about that. So, another update I have for you guys is that I am actually going to start another channel, and I actually have another channel already. So, one of my channels that I already have up, and it's more of like a vlogging channel, but it's called Katie Gardner, and I'm going to put it in my other channel section on this channel, hopefully. But if I can't, then there's no promises. So another update for you guys is that my bunny is shedding a lot, so it's springtime, yay! So, yeah. So I have a few more updates. I don't know if I've already said this or not. But I'm starting a Bun Bun versus the bit. No, no. Okay, so I don't know if I've already said this or not, but I'm starting a Bun Bun versus series. So I am doing this because Bun Bun versus the Banana was a pretty big hit. And so I thought that I would start doing other ones. So just yesterday I posted a Bun Bun versus the Treat video. And yeah, I'm so excited. Another really quick update for you guys is that I am starting to do shoutouts. So, you will find today's shoutout at the end of the video. And then I'm also doing, starting to do bloopers at the end of my video, so you should go check that out. But, and then for, my other channels, I'm starting a rabbit, or not rabbit, I'm starting a cat and dog and like just beta and frog and just pretty much any pet and maybe a few rabbit ones. It's just that I already have a rabbit channel. So yeah. And then another update I have for you guys is that this little stinker here, she peed on my carpet, I think on Monday, and it's, I want her to go back in her cage for a minute. Okay, there we go. Okay, so it's back here, and I don't care if she pees on the shower curtain thingy, because that's what they put it there for. But back here, there is this orange spot right there, and you can't really see it, but yeah. And so, yeah. So I have one last update for you guys, and then I'll let you go. And that update is that I'm actually going to show my face. And so, yeah, I will show you now. Okay, so this is the first time I'm showing my face on this channel. But, so yeah, here's what I look like. And I don't think I said this already, but the cat and dog and beta and just any animal channel is called the Animal Care Zoo. And I do have it already, but I haven't made it, well, I haven't posted any videos yet, and I'm hopefully going to today or tomorrow. It's just that we have company coming over, so yeah. So the shout out goes to Lily Rabbity, because she has really made my channel better and made me want to make my videos better. And yeah, she's just really been encouraging to me, and she's really been help for me. So thank you a lot, Lily Rabbity, and I know that you might not be watching this video right now, but you probably are, so thank you so much. So that's it for this updates video, guys. I hope you have enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Now, bloopers! Oh yeah, comment down below if you want me to continue doing bloopers or if they're just annoying for you.